The District Administration of West Kameng, in collaboration with the Department of Tourism and a PHE of Bomdila Division, is organizing a three-day-long workshop on waste management under Swacchata Hi Seva at Bhalukpong in West Kameng district of Arunachal Pradesh from 21st to 23rd of October. In the workshop, discussions related to hazards associated with e-waste management and solid waste management are being held by various resource persons, and they also spoke on the role of responsibilities of urban local bodies and waste producers. Key resource persons of workshop are Merwin Cotton Ho, Itisha Sara, MZ Khan, and Lakshi Sekia. And speaking on the occasion, the extra assistant commissioner of Bhalukpong, Tomo Reba, informed that more than 200 participants are attending the workshop from Bomdila, Bhalukpong, Dirang, Tipi, and also from other districts of Arunachal Pradesh.
बनाया वाला है।